mangiava.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Thank you.
Let's see if this works.
The fractal structure requires that it be removed from...
With all respect, Master Arca, you are incorrect. The structure only appears fractal. If you view it through the lens of the Force, you...
I don't suppose either of you is going to move past your petty geometrical squabble long enough to notice we have a visitor.
Sorry to disturb such illustrious masters, but I am in need of information.
No need to apologize, Jedi. They have a tendency to get carried away. The last person to use the Noeticon got so tired of hearing these two yammer, he shut us down. It was a mercy.
Wait, Master Tharis. Where is the Jedi Temple? We seem to have been moved.
I'll explain later. For now, I need information on an illness that is affecting my master.
How terrible. Come, tell us your symptoms. Perhaps we can help.
So, she claims the darkness is coming, and talks of someone called Parcanus, and her mind is most affected.
I'm afraid we've plied our extensive knowledge of biological, chemical, and technological diseases, but this illness is beyond us.
What would you have me do?
Sometimes knowledge comes through ruling out false ideas.
For once, Master Vandar and I agree. Yuan's illness is definitely not medical, but we have accessed files that bear cross-checking. If you can find the Noeticon of Light, where Masters Noad, Nomi, and Woe guard the Jedi Order's mystical knowledge, they may be able to help.
You have my gratitude.
I'm sorry we couldn't have been of more help, but it's difficult without the other parts of the Noeticon.
Find the Noeticon of Light. And seek your answer there. May the Force be with you. And remember, if you seek answers, you must always ask questions.